Hello YouTube, my name is Paul and this is my place and this is my first video for YouTube about aquarium, fish keeping and such like. I've got a few projects on the go at the moment and so I thought I'd share them with you. First one, which has sort of prompted me to start this series of videos, is this new tank I've got here. Say new, it's second hand. Quite shabby really. It was a marine tank. It's had a weir fitted, which I removed. It took a long time, about half a day with various scrapers, but I'll go through that another time. Anyway, it's ultimately going to become a cichlid tank for these guys. And being a cichlid, currently in a, it's a decent sized tank, but now that I've kept cichlids for a while, been back in the hobby for about 12 months, you just realise that they need a much bigger tank to for you to get enjoyment out of them. But again, that'll be a separate series of videos on cichlids. And this is my cold water tank. It's actually quite a big tank. It's 50 gallons, which is a 2-foot cube. but even that is too small for the cold water fish I've got in it. There's 2 koi in there, 3 koi, and they're just too cramped. But again, that'll be a separate story. And I'll also give you the updates on my place, seeing as I'm doing it up as well, because it all builds in. That thing over there that I've built under the stairs is going to be a well, you'll see, I'm going to put a fish tank in that, and that'll be another separate series. But meanwhile, look at the state of this place. That is terrible. It needs sorting. Anyway, you want to see my place get tidy? Then join me in my next video. Thanks for watching. Rate and subscribe. Thanks.